we all are very happy. The court has accepted almost all our contention and has granted us bail today. We are waiting for the operative part of the judgment. Once it is out, we'll get to know exactly what condition has been put.
कविता जी को हमारा लीडर को बेल मिला है, कानून के ऊपर हमारे को भरोसा है, बीआरएस पार्टी को। हम शाम तक कविता जी को बाहर लाने के लिए कोशिश कर रहे हैं।
We all are very happy. The court has accepted almost all our contention and has granted us bail today. And more than that, we are happy that today the court has given a landmark judgment on the right of a woman as far as her right is concerned to attain bail, even in ED matters.
So, court has put some conditions on the bail.
That we are waiting for the operative part of the judgment. Once it is out, we'll get to know exactly what condition has been put.
Will she be released today?
The court has said, has indicated that it will be released by 2 o'clock today.
During the hearing, court made some observation regarding ED and CBI and the investigation.
Let the order come. Whatever is in the order, that is the observation of the court.
कविता जी को हमारा लीडर को बेल मिला है। अननेसेसरी केस, ये गलत केस में हमारा कविता जी को इसमें गलत केस में फंसाया। मालूम है पॉलिटिकल विंडिक्टा, मालूम है सब लोगों को मालूम है। आखिरी में भगवान ने न्याय के ऊपर, कानून के ऊपर हमारे को भरोसा है, बीआरएस पार्टी को। आज तो जबरदस्त अच्छा बेल मिला है, अच्छा ऑर्डर भी मिला है, बेल भी मिला है। हम शाम तक कविता जी को बाहर लाने के लिए कोशिश कर रहे हैं। भगवान अच्छा किया है बोल के मैं समझ रहा हूँ। अननेसेसरी केस, इसमें गलत केस में कोई एविडेंस नहीं है, कोई सबूत नहीं है, कोई ट्रांसैक्शन नहीं है। ये फालतू केस लगा के 168 डेज एक महिला को, उनका हेल्थ भी ठीक नहीं है, उनको काफ़ी परेशान किया है। डेली एवरी वीक हॉस्पिटल घूम रहे जा रहे हैं, घूम रहे जा रहे हैं। हम भी देखा है, भगवान भी सपोर्ट किया, अच्छा हो गया, हम खुशी है।
वी आर ऑल वेरी हैप्पी दैट मैडम कविता इज ग्रांटेड बेल बाय द सुप्रीम कोर्ट। Since almost all 5 months she has been going very bad days. Right from the beginning she was told him that I will fight in the court of law and ultimately get relief, because this is a foisted case, false case, in order to suppress the image of BRS party and her personal image. ED, without having any evidence or ground, under pressure by political system, she was very, very ill treated by the ED. Ultimately, it is the highest judiciary forum of the nation, that is Supreme Court, came to her rescue. And after hearing to her version, the Supreme Court is very satisfied and ultimately granted bail to Madam Kamita.
Targeting the opponent. Madam.